Hi guys, this is Yana, and I'm making this video today for my friend Robert Mendoza. My grandfather is a master of all trades. He can do unique things out of wood. This is called carving. I just cannot imagine how you can cut out all the spoons, plates or saucers. He even once carved wooden decorative bench. So wood carving is art which is not given to everyone. But today I should tell you about Lock Home Kids. But if you've got questions or feedback, leave us a comment. Or better yet, visit our website at http://mylockhomekid.com. So only few know that they can purchase a Lock Home Kit. This can even be found online and is considered expensive when compared to a conventional handcrafted log home. Handcrafted homes are constructed one log at a time, where the logs are shaped with the use of special tools. A log home kit will not take that long and is not difficult to construct. Upon searching for a log home kit, there are factors that need to be considered to be assured that the kit bought will be affordable. It is important to ensure that there will be no hidden charges. Make sure to know the final cost of the log home kit. The general rule is the larger log homes cost higher. Additional costs include furnishing, heating, maintaining and paying property taxes. If one wants to save, look for log home kits with an affordable cost. Find a moderate or smaller log home to fit into the budget. It will also help to ask the builder if they have additional charges if the location is difficult to reach or if a crane is needed. Finally, compare the prices of various log home kits that can be found on the internet, and choose the one that is most affordable and offers a great deal. So thanks that take your time and watch my video. And I advise you to visit our website at http://mylockhomekid.com, because we have a lot more content there. So have a good day, enjoy your life. I love you all guys so much. Bye!